any self-respecting pilot would land on the valley floor, but I don't have any self-respect, so I put you down halfway up the mountain.
That should give us a good advantage.
Of course, I can't guarantee any of us a lift.
Great!
I'll tell you to fasten your seatbelts, but it was too cheap to buy any.
Why am I laughing?
Here we go!
What is that god-awful smell?
Yacked.